at your service. My scouts still comb the hills for clues about the explosion. I'll take what I can find. Let's see what we have.
All right.
Magic exists to serve man and never to rule.
I remember the first time the dead walked these lands.
when a blood mage poisoned Arlemon. The ashes of Andraste herself brought the Arl back from his enchanted slumber. Soon enough, we'll stop to this.
Hello.
Good day.
Greetings, traveler.
I'll keep an eye out.
You're around again tomorrow.
Well,
I remember the first time the dead walked these lands, when a blood mage poisoned Arlemon. The ashes of Andraste herself brought the Arl back.
doubt that's the last of them. Come on.
Good find. Thank you. up at Redcliffe. He used to play in the fields outside this very village. And now the boy, who once begged me to make him toy soldiers, rules all of Ferelden.
Good day.
May he be with you.
I do not suppose you found my Senna's shrine. I know it is a long way to go.
I cleaned Senna's shrine and placed the flowers. May her ashes be gathered by Falandine and carried safely.
After all the long years she carried me, thank you. You do a foolish old man too much kindness. Maceranus, Dalen, take this with my gratitude. Senna would have wanted you to have it.
Anything you need, I can get.
Good day. Would you care to?
The Venatori have made the Oculara and are using them to search for something. But what? I have heard that your books are very popular, Master Tethras.
I do all right.
I am glad of it.
Really? No sarcasm? No superior attitude?
We live in a dark and angry time, Child of the Stone. So much of what people believe has come crashing down. If you bring them a little peace with the worlds you make between the pages, you have done more than most.
I know you. They call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I am not the Herald of Andraste.
As I suspected. Stories of you mastering the rifts are just blind heresy.
No, I can seal rifts.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
This cult. What are you doing out here? What is it you think is happening?
The Chantry has fallen, and shown its imperfection in doing so. The Chant of Light was a lie. It was arrogance to think that mortal lips could frame the Maker's will. And so we wait in silence. The Maker has opened the sky. Soon he will call his chosen back to the Golden City.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the Breach, if only in hopes of appeasing it. I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
Where would your friend be?
She is my love, and she should be here. I wrote to her weeks ago. I know the path up the hill is dangerous, but surely the mages and Templars would not trouble a young lady.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
Please, if you meet my beloved, tell her I am waiting.
My lady, your father would not want this.
as tears. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you? Herald of Ondraste.
Have your people helped the refugees?
As you say, Herald of Ondraste. Some few will remain here. The rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served. The faithful move to follow your divine will. It shall be as you say.
I don't know if any...
I greet you. My name is Hindle.
Hindle, your mother can't breathe. Your father sent me here for potion.
What? She was fine. She hasn't had the breathing trouble in... All right, I can help. Here, I have some already made. Go, take it to her now.
Hurry.
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
Pleasure to see you again.
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
Yes, these are perfect.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help.
It is good to see the Inquisition helping the refugees. It seems no one else will.
have nothing to serve man and never to rule. Foul and corrupt are. Her children.
Charter, if you're free later, would you like to have a drink at the tavern?
Are you calling Scout Palaine?
No.
Greetings.
We'll talk later.
Goodbye. What can I do for you?
Well, things in this world are finite. But what one gains, another has lost.
Greetings, Herald of Andron.
Good day.
is to serve man and never to rule over it.
Do you need anything more?
Has Cassandra spoken to you about my new recruits?
They are not your recruits, Commander. They're ours. What we have.
Trusts in the Maker. Fire is her water. Moth seed life and goat.